To make this image background transparent, you need to open the Drawing tab. Right-click the image, then choose Edit Image. There are several ways to delete the unwanted parts of an image. The first way is using Eraser. To increase the size of the eraser, you click the Line Width button and choose the bigger one. The second way is using Select Rectangle. You just need to draw a rectangle on the canvas, then press Delete. The area inside the rectangle will then be removed quickly. The final way is using Flood Fill. This function only works for the connected, similarly colored areas. You first need to use the Pick Fill Color as a start node to choose a target color. Then, click Flood Fill and choose a replacement color. If there are some small spots remaining, you can use Eraser to remove them. When you finish editing the image, close and save it. Now we have a transparent background image. You can resize the image to fit the background image behind it. That's it.